to forgive me for the things I did to make her cry. How few were her pleasures. She never cared for fashion style. Her jewels and treasures, she found them in her baby smile. Oh, I know that I owe what I am today to that dear little lady, so old and so gray, to that wonderful Yiddishe Momme, that Yiddishe Momme of mine. That's it.